Hello everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley on Kitty Haven Farm. Oh, let's check the weather for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Excellent. Since a new viewer has joined us from Stardew Valley, very happy today. We may want to try and hit the mines. We'll see. What's going on here? Living off the land, back again for another tip for y'all. Now listen up. The famous Adventurer's Guild. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Yes, it is very cool. The rewards. Okay. Anything up here? Nope. Okay, that's good. Now we have... yes. Wait, coffee beans are ready to go again? Wow. Oh, I do need to water that, yeah. Now it's Thursday, so I can go to Pierre's and... Yeah, I mean, I could have planted a couple of things, just like, no. You know, I'm not gonna run myself absolutely ragged trying to max out every little coin kind of thing. I just don't want to do that. We will get our money and we will get it relatively quickly without having to push to insane lengths. Let's check on our chickens. There we go. A gold egg and... I don't know. We shall have to see later. Did I remember? I did not remember. Okay, let's quickly water the last... plant here. Oh yes, and of course the coffee beans, which we could see how much we get from Pierre, see if it's more than 22 gold. Let's see. That can go in there. That kale won't fit. We'll sell the eggs, we'll sell the coffee beans. Go over here, I guess? Is that where we put them? Yes. Oh yes, and we have a rare crow to get rid of. And salmon berries. Thank you, truck. Really? Okay, well, we're gonna need this. That goes there. You didn't see anything. Nope, you saw nothing. Nothing happened. Everything's okay. It's all right. Wow, this is falling apart so fast right now. Did I remember it? I didn't remember it. Oh my god, I'm losing my brain. My mind has gone out the window. It's on vacation. You know, it said, hey Sarah, what are you up to? Oh, I'm playing Stardew Valley. Oh, so you don't need me then. Okay, I'm going for a walk. Thanks, Brian. Thank you for all your support. No milk right now, okay. Uh, A milk? Nice. And you have a milk. Oops. And no milk. Okay. I put the scythe away. That's fine. Just use that. To get rid of the fibrous ones. There's one. Excellent. There we go. So how many more pieces of the wall have fallen down just by being with the cows? Two more. Three more. Jeez. No, that goes there. And I'm actually not going to worry about the bait traps right now. I would like to try and get to the thing. Mine! That's the word! Mine! It's already 1 o'clock. Jeez. Jeez Louise. And I'm bringing too much crap with me. Screw it. I'm not going back. Not going back. It's just, like I said, you know, brains on a walk. We'll just deal with things the way they are. This one can get pretty lively. It can. Let's see what the... Nope. George is in need of a leak. I think we have one. Okay. Journal? Delivery? Okay. There we go. The same amount. 22 gold. Not worth it to sell, my opinion. Am I? Oh, it doesn't matter. I've been feeling hopeful lately. Perhaps the weather is changing. Well, soon it will be summer. Hey, that means the jellyfish migration is going to happen. Oh, I love that event. That was so beautiful last year. Really was. Some tea. Oh, that's good tea. This tea is, what is it? It's jasmine and black tea. This is quite lovely. I think the Adventurers Guild is open. We can, we have, a magnet ring. We have a magnet ring? And a small glow ring. Oh, okay. I would like to sell the magnet ring, please. And what do you have here? Templar steel, nope. Dark boots. Increase, no. No. Plus 4 defense, plus 2 to immunity. That sounds pretty damn good, but I don't want to drop the coin. Let's take a look. Slimes. We're a little ways away. Void spirits. Yeah, and bats. And skeletons. Cave insects is done. And, Dougie's is almost done. That's pretty good. And dust spirits. Ooh, yeah. So yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. That's good. So good. Okay, we want to go to 50. And there's a nice bat for us. And three more. You check something. Skills. Our mining, yeah, it's not maxed out, so taking out those big ones is a good idea. That was strange. Okay, just for the simple reason of... Ah, there we go. It really increases your skill fast. And it just takes a few more hits versus these. Normally, taking them at one. Ah, it was worth it. Okay, do we have any more ore? Ah, but we got these. Ah, hardwood. Refined quartz. I'd rather have an iridium bar, but I guess refined quartz is okay. Gotta stop doing that. Getting hit and killing him at the same time? That's not so good. And a diamond... Okay, let's... That worked out well. I've been slimed! Let's see, one, two, three. Three hits. And it would count as at least four of these, because it takes up four squares, is my guess, in terms of experience. They are definitely better than just the small rocks, in straight-up experience. Now, I could be wrong about that, like, it's that simplistic of a math thing, but... from what I've read, unless if it's changed in this patch update, it's still the best way to level up your mining skill. Ugh. There we go. Nothing there. And nothing there. Okay. Ooh. It's also really good for stone. I see more. That got us three and three and three. It's about to say six and just like, no, we just did that really quick. Okay. 9:50 p.m. This will probably be our last one. I don't mind this. It'll be good XP, but It's going to be hard for our combat. Ugh, my timing is just off by a second. See what I mean? And back to normal. Dwarf squirrel 3 and 2. Now that's a find. Let me take a quick look at that. We needed 3. I wonder if we have 1. I mean, I think that would allow us to learn. Wait, the purple slimes can drop. Oh, what is it? Iridium. That's what I'm looking for. We're going to have to go after I get the last of this ore. There we go, and let's head out. Leave the mine. How did we do? 38! That's damn sweet. Bus stop, please. Thank you. Daffodils? We better check the walls. Yeah, I was right. Definitely right to check the walls. Okay, and nope. Nope. Let's try that again, shall we? 1. Oh no! That diamond can go there. That can go there. We'll work on it. The stone. Nice amounts of coal. Okay, that can go there. There and there. Nope, slime doesn't. Gunther. Okay, and we do need bat wings because we're going to need more lightning rods. Yes. Oh, and the wine is ready. We will deal with the wine tomorrow, I think. We need some rest. Definitely need some rest. Now, if I remember right, it's somebody's birthday today, yes? Pierre's birthday. Okay. I don't know if he would like salmon berry wine. I wonder if we should try. Don't think it's a terrible idea. Weather report. What's tomorrow's weather going to be like? It's going to rain all day. Really? Well, that means we don't have to worry about watering our garden. Okay. The spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Well, that's all right. Yeah. We have that and that. That will probably be the last harvest of that one beanstalk. That's my guess. Why did I put the... Okay. Whatever. Here. There we go. Let's take a look at the animals first. Because, you know, they're cute. Oh, it's Friday. We could, the traveling merchant's here. We could take a look to see what she has. Ah, thank you for the milk. And you too. Ah, oh, so nice to me. There we go. And... ah, 4 milks. So let's see, we've taken care of the plants. So we don't need that, and we don't need that. Let's grab the bait. We're going to have to visit Gunther today. We need to get a little bit of this going. We'll just bring it all with us and quickly head out. Oh my god, we're actually leaving the farm before 10 o'clock! Mostly because it's the end of the season. It's a little bit easier. Hi! How are you? That's an egg. Basic honey. Bug meat. Sea cucumber. Do we need sea cucumber for anything? You know? That looks like a really comfortable chair. It does. Okay, it's too much money, but who cares? Do we need a sea cucumber? I'm trying to remember if we need a sea cucumber for anywhere. Animal bundle? No. Artisan bundle? No. Quality crops bundle? Hopefully we'll be able to get that this season. Bulletin board. Nope. No. No. And chef's bundle. No. The vault's nothing but money and the pantry. Wait, we're just repeating ourselves now. So yeah. So no, we don't need the sea cucumber. Oh, we need to grab a leek. We do need to grab a leek, and I'm headed the wrong way. She's quite happy. We need to grab a leek for George. Oh, we can drop off the chair, though. And maybe pick up the... what I'm thinking, possibly, is that... what? Is that maybe we can just go, instead of using the iridium there, we could use, these ones. Which I think is perfectly fine. Now, there should be a way to rotate this, but I just don't know it. Okay, there we go. Oh, my husband's homesick today, and he just sent me a text from the other room. It's quite endearing. Okay, we're kind of getting a lot here, which I am fine with. Okay, now let's... oh, the leek. We need the leek. Where is it? Where is it? Is it here? No. I am going to sell those. I'm not seeing the leak. Are you seeing the leak? No, I'm not. Nope. Okay, is the leak here? Because I could have sworn I had a leak. I have a leak. There we go, George. You're in luck. So we'll go to Pierre's real quick and then head over to see George. Mmm. More tea. Yes, it can. Oh, yes, I was going to try this for his birthday. I don't know if he'll like it. This is a gamble. You remembered my birthday. Thank you. This is great. He likes the wine. Well, it's not a lot of money for 11 of them, let's be honest, but it's a lot more. Let's see, but that makes up for it, quite frankly. Not the leak, but we'll sell that. Oh, 4 gold milks, that is awesome. Ah, it's a regular large egg. We'll sell that daffodil. Kind of cleaning up a little bit. Let's sell the large egg. Okay. Okay, right. Yeah, that'll do. Sorry. Brain, scatter. Gone for a walk. George! Oh, so you saw the bulletin I posted. It looks perfect. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Thank you, George. I hope you enjoy it. So you're a farmer, huh? At least it's honest work. I know what you mean. That's a very old expression that very few people use these days. Once upon a time, it was viewed that a fair bit of white-collared work was not considered honest work, but labor work was considered honest work. Kind of interesting, I feel, but changing culture and stuff. Oh, nice. And we have... why a chicken statue? 2 new rewards?! Oh my! Collect rewards. Oh. A rare crow! Now that's cool. And we have 7 of 8. Dishes. Ugh. If my mother wasn't always nursing a headache from her late nights at the saloon, maybe she could help around the house a little. I understand. Shall we read a book? Finally, a little time to myself. I shall leave you be. Enjoy! Highlights from the Book of Yoba. Before time, there was only the endless golden light. The light called out to itself, Yoba! Yoba wanted more. Yoba swirled the golden light into a vortex. Yoba swirled and swirled until a hole formed in the eye of the vortex. From this hole sprung a seed. Yoba smoothed the golden light. Yoba smoothed, and the light became soil. In the soil, Yoba planted the seed. The seed sprouted, and behold, a vine sprung skyward, twisting and probing, casting a writhing shadow onto the golden void. After 11 days, the vine bore fruit. Yoba, with knowing wisdom, peeled the tough skin off the fruit and saw the world was inside. And so that is how the world came to be. Yeah, it's kind of cool, actually. I like that story. Okay, I need to check something. What scrolls do we have here? Dwarf scroll 2. And dwarf scroll 3. Ah. And hang on, let's do this. 180 gold, not too bad. Boom, bum, 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 bum. Haven't talked to the kids too much. Ew, it's boiled beet night again. Yeah. Oh no, Mom's making lentil soup tonight. Lentil soup with boiled beets. Doesn't sound that good. I don't know you. No, you really don't. Sorry about that. That's my fault. Oh. I'll admit, it takes me several hours each morning to make my hair look good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Wriggly worms! More wriggly worms? Or just more of these? Nope, and it's quite a bit here. One hiding right there. Ah. Oh, I know where I should put the chicken statue if it will let me. In the chicken coop! I don't know if it will let me. Let's see, what... Yeah, there's a bunch of things I could sell to, not Gunther. Willy. Okay, so sell that, and sell that, and sell that. It's honestly not taking too long. With the money, like, we're at 37,000. Yeah, I don't think it will be too difficult to get to 100,000 to get the last upgrade to the house. Hi, Haley. Hello. Ah! There we go. You can catch me at the saloon most nights. Yeah, yeah. Animals are great company, but I need to spend some time with people, too. Yeah. I certainly agree with that. Oh, yeah, train is passing through Stardew Valley. See if we can get up there. I don't think we can get up there in time. No, we can't get up there in time. Okay, let's drop that off. Oh, I missed that somehow. Not a huge deal. Cut this down. Yep. And just clean this up a little bit and see if we can put the, see if we can put, the chicken statue in the chicken coop. So much to do. Oh my goodness. That was quite a bit there. Can I put it here? It's not gonna let me. It would be a perfect place for it. Only inside a home. Fine, 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 fine. Oh, yes, yes, yes. We need to put in some wine. We'll just use grapes, I think. That would be a good choice. Standard wine. Let's grab these while I remember. Okay, let's. That was a little weird. We'll put this here. And let's see. We'll put it down here at the bottom. Okay. Nicely done, I think. That takes care of that. Drop off the snail. Nope. Yes. Pretty sure that goes there, that goes there. That might, yes, it does. Okay. Wonderful. That takes care of that. What do I need to make? Iron, gold, refined. Okay. Well, let's see what we have. Do we have enough for 9? Gold, yes. Iron. And quartz, refined. And I'm actually going to need this to make a few walls at this point. Don't need that. And maybe we can set out the sprinklers. Let's break that one. I might do something special with the iridium one. We'll have to see. Nope. Down one more. Goes there. Yeah. Good job. Hit the wrong one. So it's there, there, no, and there? Yes. One, two, and there. So we can get them all placed. We just have a few trees in the way. Let's see. I'll just put that down there. Oh, I forgot to put down my rare crow. Definitely, we need to grab some shut-eye. Can you, listen, I'm seeing if you can, like, read it or something? No, okay. Alright, I don't know how to use it, if you need to use it. Well, let's head to bed. It's been a long day. One gold. Excuse me. But I think we made some wonderful progress. Absolutely wonderful progress today. So I do hope that you enjoyed this episode. And that you'll join me again. And you can subscribe down below to know when more videos come out like this and other videos. But until next we meet, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!